Take good care of yourself and your family and your loved ones around you, and everything will be fine, all right? JC Sachs, Julia Michaels, the world was ending on Fly FM.
I was distracted and in traffic. I didn't feel it when the earthquake happened, but it really got me thinking. Were you out drinking? Were you in the living room chilling, watching television? It's been a year now. Think I figured out how to let you go.
Come on, bro.
I know you know. Irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky.
traffic.
Hey, good evening. It's Varsha here, back with the traffic update. There's an accident at kilometer 147.7 from Juru heading towards Bukit Tambun, so please do be safe and patient, drivers. Meanwhile, on the KLK, traffic is slow moving on these areas from kilometer 40.1 till the Genting Sempatan westbound for 2.1 kilometers longer, and from kilometer 36.0 till Genting Sempatan eastbound for 1.1 kilometers longer due to roadworks. And on the Best Raya, traffic is delayed from Salat Jaya heading towards Kampung Malaysia due to flash floods and a burst pipe at kilometer 11, blocking left and middle lanes. Only the fast lane is open for now. As well as on the Grand Saga, traffic is heavy from the Batu Sembilan toll heading towards BJA all the way towards Pusat Bandar. As well as way shows delays on these areas as well, from Gurun heading towards Pendang, on the NKBE from Subang heading towards Shah Alam, and on the Penang Bridge from Pulau heading towards Perai. And that will be all for the updates. I'm Varsha, and remember to keep your eyes on the road and reach them safe.
Turn it up, real love,
let
the beat in your car.
3-7 with Ivan on Fly FM.
She was a bad man, nevertheless, calling it quits now, baby.
on this music, and you're with me, Ivan. It's Yummy by Justin Bieber, and the sexual assault allegations against him continue to stir up tons of drama, and this time an alibi has been found, apparently. Kevin Johnson is a local DJ in Austin, Texas, and he apparently posted a video of Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez attending a party on the same day that a lady accuses Justin Bieber of assaulting her. So I don't know how all this is going to play out. I think I don't want to make any quick statements here, so let's wait for more information to come out before we can actually decide what happened, okay? Marshmallow and Halsey is Be Kind of Life FM.
What happened? What happened?